Hello friends, today we will see how to take 10's complement of decimal numbers. So, problem is 175 to the base 10 is equal to question mark to the base 10c. Here 10c means we need to take 10's complement, and here 10 means this number is given in decimal number system. So, method is simple. If 3-digit number is there, then subtract that number from 999. If 4-digit number is there, then subtract that number from 9999. If 2-digit number is there, then subtract it from 99. So, and by that method, we will get 9's complement. So, 999 minus 175 will give us 9 minus 5 is equal to 4, 9 minus 7 is equal to 2, and 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. So this 8 to 4 is called as 9's complement of 75. So from 9's complement we can easily get 10's complement, and to do that we will add 1 into 9's complement. So 9's complement is 8 to 4 plus 1 will give us 10's complement value. So 4 plus 1 is 5, 2 as it is, 8 as it is. So 10's complement of 175 is 825. Therefore 175 to the base 10 is equal to 825 to the base 10's complement. Let's take one more example. Suppose we need to find 10's complement of 64. So we will subtract that number from 99, and the value is 9 minus 4 is 5, 9 minus 6 is 4. Therefore this is 9's complement of second number. Then we will add 1 into it. So 5 plus 1 is 6 and 4 as it is. Therefore 10's complement is 4 6. Therefore 64 to the base 10 is equal to 46 to the base 10c, means 46 is 10's complement of 64. Here are some practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.